Good day, everyone. This is the news update on Temlearn's channel. I am Temlearn Odetayo. I begin from the local scene where the Acting Inspector General of Police, Olukayode Egbedokun, has summoned policemen detained for running over a man in handcuffs to the force headquarters in Abuja. The report that a team of policemen with the official vehicle ran over a handcuffed middle-aged man dragging him through the road in Ekpoma, Edo State. The incident was said to have caused apprehension in the area. Still on the local scene, Oshunmi had just working days, says Adeleke. Oshun State Governor Ademola Adeleke has said that his administration is considering adjusting working days for civil servants to cushion the effects of fuel subsidy removal. Adeleke made the disclosure at the stakeholders meeting of the People's Democratic Party held at the party secretariat in Oshogbo on Friday. At the meeting attended by former Governor Olagun Soye Oyinlola, the Deputy Governor Kola Adewusi, Speaker of the House of Assembly Adewale Egbedun, Secretary to the State Government Teslim Igbalaye, National and State Assembly lawmakers elected on the platform of the PDP, amongst others. Adeleke also said the government would roll out buses for the public transportation. On his achievements since he took over the power, Adeleke said his administration had so far executed projects in health and education sectors, as well as public infrastructure renewal. On the foreign scene, nearly 1,000 arrested across France as riot rage for fourth day. Unrest over police killing of 17-year-old, also reported in French overseas territories of French Guiana and Reunion. Rioting has erupted in cities around France for a fortnight despite an enormous police deployment, with cars and buildings set ablaze, stores looted, and more than 900 people arrested, as family and friends prepare to bury the 17-year-old whose killing by police unleashed the unrest. The government suggested the violence was beginning to lessen thanks to tougher security measures, but damage remained widespread and violence also erupted in some French overseas territories, where a 54-year-old died after being hit by a stray bullet in French Guiana. And that's it in the news updates on Temlearn's channel. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for listening. I am Temlearn Odetayo.